Central Patrol's got a report of a code 6 driver being followed by police at high speed. If you're a 10A, get rolling right now, please. Suspect's in a red Mitsubishi.
We're currently eastbound Mountain Street. Now it looks like the target just pulled a 1050 on a civilian vehicle. My cruiser's in trouble. I'm pulling back. Dispatch, 1033. Pursuit's heading through a major construction site.
Unit 21 here. 1023. Pursuit.
Lost visual. Hold for update.
Cover units heading up to that pursuit call. Be advised, the party was last seen heading east on Casino Road. I do have a go to set up on containment. Switch over to Channel 3 and stand by, please.
Hey, dispatch, checking details now.
Dispatch, this is 724. We need a 1070 to our location. Looks like somebody passed through here.
Units on containment, 5-1 advising you all to go mobile. File and clear, please.
Yo, it's Hector. I like two things in life. Winning races and stealing cars. So I figure why not do both at the same time? You down, amigo? I want to see what you made of.
So you're my new driver, eh? We'll see. We're moving on a high-risk, high-reward job this afternoon. I want to cut you in, so be paying close attention to me on this. If you could beat me, you keep the wheels. You up for that, Holmes? Let's ride.
That's what I'm talking about, bro.
with skills like that very fine. Whew. Yeah. Ain't nothing gonna stop us from running these streets now.
I can't risk this operation on games with small-time hoods. These guys are nothing but a distraction.
All yours, dog.
Please give me an update. We got the supervisor requesting a SIDREP.
I'm having a hard time here. This guy is unbelievable.
Dispatch, hold on. This guy's trying to run me off the road.
Stage 2-5. I'll call the shots from here, guys. Dispatch, my engine just died. Unit disabled. Repeat, unit disabled. Spawn back.
Suspect just hit a civilian.
He's turned off the pavement. Wait a sec, let's see where he's going.
Up. Hey, we got the huge mess here.
Cover units, be advised. Suspect was last seen moving north on Goosa Road. You got the green light to go ahead and set up containment.
99, attending that quadrant now. We'll advise on progress.
K-5-1 advising units return to TDs now.
Thank you. You should come over to the shop soon and see the car I'm working on.
I'm not actually in Hector's crew. I mean, we raise for laughs and stuff, but they mostly keep to themselves. See, I've known Hector since we were kids, so he's always had time for me. They respect it too, you know. They know a good driver when they see one. And Zach, the way he talks about you, you would think he put a fan site on the internet. See, I'm more of a Ford girl.
This thing goes any deeper, you'll blow your cover. Thanks to you, we have enough evidence to convict these guys. I repeat, take them out. Start with Zach. We need to protect your identity. You just bring him down, we'll pick him up. Now go.
Polish the heads. What do you think?
You okay?
You don't look so good.
Members, units are in pursuit of a hit-and-run suspect, now moving southbound on the Ocean Freeway. Working on attack channel, stand by. Suspect's in a red Mitsubishi.
Code 3, ambulance, I got injuries. BCP checking his last known 20.
Units, be advised, vehicle has gone missing. Last seen heading north on Water Street. Units on the chase, let's set up a quadrant in the area. All other units, we need you patrolling within the zone. Attention, please. Units are to cancel quadrant and head back to duty.
Apprehending Zach. We've got him in custody, but the real target is Hector. There's no room for personal feelings here, officer. Take Hector out now.
Thank you.
Copy.
Nice work. I'll take care of this mess. Now that we've got Hector in custody, we're expanding this operation to Sunset Hills. I've located the rest of Hector's crew. Take them down before they realize who you are and compromise this investigation. Sure that Hector knew you were coming. This operation may have been compromised. Watch your back. We may have a leak in your department.